For next, I'm going to use the electric line as our pull line for the gas line. It's going to be a little bit harder to do, but we're going to give it a shot. Hopefully it doesn't pinch. But with everything, it probably will. Alright, let's see if we can pull it. We got it up there, I think. Hopefully he isn't pulling more. So anyway, it's pulling the gas line through. When you do that, you want a nice heavy tracer to hook onto and pull it up through. And we use this, and what I'll do is I'll pull this back down and send everything else up with it.